with a dream, my cardigan. Welcome to the land of fame, excess. Am I gonna fit in?
Jacksonian era, there was the corrupt bargain with John Quincy Adams and Henry Clay. And Andrew Jackson was for the common man. And
we know all the amendments, 13 through 27. We know all about the colonies.
There was Roanoke, but that was a mixed colony, and City on a Hill, and John Winthrop, and...
Did you know that the Chicago Midway Airport is named after the Battle of Midway for World War II?
George Washington, John Adams, Thomas Jefferson, James...
And we know all about Teddy Roosevelt's cousin, Franklin Roosevelt, and Teddy Roosevelt with his square deal. And
we know a lot about women's rights.
Let's see, there's Seneca Falls Convention, National Women's Party, there's Carrie Nation, and the Temperance Movement, Eleanor Roosevelt, Betty Friedan's Feminine.
And this year, Laura and I both learned that while fighting, you're not supposed to shoot the medic, but the Japanese didn't follow that rule in World War II.
Oh. Abe Lincoln told funny stories.
I'm sick, too much pressure, and I'm nervous. It's when the DJ dropped my favorite tune, and the Britney song was on. And the Britney song was on. And the Britney song was on. So I put my hands up to play my song. The butterflies fly away. Nodding my head like, yeah. Moving my hips like, yeah. Got my
The take-home quizzes over Thanksgiving break, Christmas break, and spring break.
The tests are hard.
There was two types of AP tests.
But it's not a double period.
When you look at the assignment guide and realize you have to do 10 pages.
When it's your turn for APUSH Stars of the Day. It's not AP Studs.
Mr. Boss abandoned us for two full weeks. Being the master A-pusher.
Hey Laura, do you know what Manifest Destiny is?
Oh yeah, we learned about that in A-push. You make up songs in time for Christmas.
I wonder what Claire's doing.
Santa, weird eyebrows, was a seven.
You get to choose your seats and sit there all year long.
The eccentric people.
You get to do this project instead of taking a final test. Mr. Boss is your teacher.
Fame excess, am I gonna fit in? Jumped in the cab, here I am for the first time. Look to my right and I see the Hollywood sign. This is all so crazy. Everybody seems so famous. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kind of homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. That's when the taxi man turned on the
instead of February, it's going to be Boshuary.
Anybody interested in heading the NASA program, which can be nicknamed VASA?
No more ACT books. The ACT will be all in history.
Abe Lincoln will be on all the currency, not just the penny.
He's eliminating the 22nd Amendment.
Part of the Electoral College. He's running in 2024, so he doesn't die from the curse.
He's getting rid of New Jersey.